inside is slowly changing. In lane one from the Mason Manta Rays, Joel Fetcher. In lane two from Bearcat Aquatics, Christopher Brady. In lane three from the Northern Kentucky Clippers, Nicholas Smith. In lane four from the Ohio State Swim Club, Andrew Appleby. In lane five, fresh back from Omaha, where he swam this event at the Olympic Trials, from the Ohio State Swim Club, Josh Fleagle. In lane six from Northern Kentucky, Brendan Meyer. In lane seven, unattached Spencer Carl. In lane eight, from the Hudson Explorer Aquatics Club, Ross Palazzo. In lane nine, from the Ohio State Swim Club, Hans Kabelka. And in lane 10, from Club Wolverine, Kyle Lichtenberg. Would a coach from Irish Aquatics please come to the scorer's table? A coach from Irish Aquatics to the scorer's table, please. At the halfway point, it's teammates Andrew Appleby and Josh Fleagle from the Ohio State Swim Club at 1 and 2. Brendan Meyer from the Northern Kentucky Clippers challenging for second as Josh Fleagle's got control for first. And Nicholas Smith in lane three coming in for third.